Hey guys, Gamer and a Beanie here. I'm back for another recording tonight. And guess what it is? Doom Eternal! Let's get into it. I'm so excited for this. I've been waiting and waiting and waiting and waiting and waiting for the conclusion. Actually, it might not be the conclusion. Who knows? But let's get right into it. New slot. Hurt me plenty. Nightmare. Nightmare, nightmare, nightmare! Ooh, that's cool. Let's just go with Hurt Me Plenty. Let's have some fun with this. Maybe we'll do a ultimate nightmare mode at some point.
Against all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
So Hell's, or yeah, I guess it would be Hell's minions have made it to Earth.
We must pray now. Pray that he is watching.
Please, anyone, if you can hear me, if you're out there.
Attempting to acquire the Hell Priest signal.
Nearly 60% of our planet has been consumed by the invaders.
We have the Hell Priest signal locked in. The target is marked, but the signal will not hold for long.
For it is he that they fear, not man, or his armies. They fear the mark of the beast.
Chainsaw, instantly chainsaw demons and refill your ammo. Cool. Very exciting.
Hey,
Weapon mod selection, yes. Full auto. Cool. That's awesome. I want to go back and check something real quick though. Like that.
The demonic consumption of Earth has been reduced by 36.8%. There are two Hell Priests remaining.
Ooh. I guess I'll unlock that because I don't really have a choice. Got it. Swapped to dismiss. Now I have a grenade launcher. Objective markers. Got it. Out on them sweet, sweet collectibles. Melee weapon wheel. Ooh, that's nice. I like that. Let's get it. No mod activated, eh? What is this? Auto map stations. Oh, cool. Hey, come back here. Pink. Oh wait, I got the wrong thing on. Sorry, guy. Dang it. Load checkpoint, please. Got it. Oh, that was awesome. The atmosphere is great. This is all great. Tell me to go that way, but I want to go this way. I want to go up.
Take a moment to look around.
Boop. Very nice. Very exciting. One up. Ah, how do I get to that? Extra lives, you gotta revive you if you run out of health. Once you run out of extra lives, okay, that's cool. That's very cool. Yellow, oh, so I'll have to backtrack for that. I love backtracking. And I don't mean that sarcastically, I actually love games that give you little secrets later. Thank you. splattered all over the place, didn't he? I gotta get up there. Got it. Okay. Exciting. Got him. Can't climb up that. Okay. Very, very cool. Yellow key card. Oh, hi, guy. I missed that one life. Oopsie. Or wait, no, I got that one life. It's the question mark I missed. Okay, machine gun. Micro missiles. Wow, we're earning stuff really quick. I got the frag grenade. Yes. Kaka demon. Gecko demon? Gecko demon? Oh, okay, my bad. Oh! Why are these guys fighting each other? You're friends! Give me that eye, son. That's nice.
Mm-hmm.
Draggy. Okay, you just ran right into me, homie. Got him. Very exciting. Oh, hi guys. Oh, I almost forgot. How silly of me. We humans apparently had way more time to prepare for hell demons and everything than you would think, because we built ginormous robots for this. Be out here like Pacific Rim.
The UAC would like to thank you for your support during this transition.
Oh,
your suffering continues to inspire us.
Your suffering, oh boy. Oh, hi. Let's see something. There is a wall to climb over there, but oh well. Oh, hi guys. Thank you. This game is awesome. Whoa, hey! Don't come out here and just bop people like that. You ain't got the clout, homie. That thing bit me to death. Wow, the load time on this is insane. I say that as I get stuck at 99%. That'd be super funny. Okay, here we go.
Oh,
eyeball, homie. You don't need it. Okay, here we go. Oh my. Okay. Whoa! Too much damage. Thank you. Dang it, I thought I had him. Oh, the music stopped. That feels weird. It's just on so much. Okay, don't go down. Tentacle. how.
The Khan Maker is nearby. She is inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD.
Thanks, robot.
The gathering of Hell Priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility.
Whoa. I get the feeling this place isn't a good thing. Just my intuition, though. I could be wrong. Fast travel allows you to teleport to predetermined points in the map. Use it to find additional items and complete optional encounters. Fast travel unlocks near the end of a mission. Access fast travel on the map tab in the dossier. Cool. So, I can fast travel now, I guess. Cool. Oh my goodness. That's cool. Oh my goodness. Oh my. Oh wow. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Quick recharger, instant loader. Wow. Kills with a heavy cannon. Boost micro missile damage by 30%. No way, that's slick. Oh my goodness. That's nice. Very cool. Okay. I believe there's a codex entry over this way. There it is. Anything else around here that I should think about? Nope, looks pretty good. Let's take the elevator.
The Khan Maker is present at this gathering, but when outside of her domain, she is by all accounts indestructible.
Hey, you two.
How can this be? No man can pass through the gate! It is... This stops nothing! The sacrament of this world to the great Khan Maker will be made, and the energy will be restored once again. As it is written, from the souls of the non-believers! You will not save them from their judgment.
Aw, they ran away. I hate it when they do that.
You go too far this time. You cannot interfere. This is humanity's chance to repent. To give service to us. You cannot resist the will of the Khan Maker.
Activating the portal now.
For it was you who was meant to enforce it.
Ooh. New realization. Spicy. Cheat code. Progression tips. Playing with cheat codes to the mission select does not disable progression, allowing you to use them to complete all the aspects of a mission. However, Slayer gates are disabled when using cheat codes. Okie doke. Well, that was a big ol' revelation, if I do say so myself. Spicy bit of, reality, I guess.
I do not have the means to locate the second Hell Priest. Your celestial locator is missing a component. We will need a replacement. The redesign of your equipment launcher. The flame belch is now ready for your approval.
Ooh, set enemies on fire, you say? That's pretty cool. That's cool. That is very cool. Okay, guys, well, with that, I think that is good for episode one of the game. That was a exciting bit of action, along with a little bit of a revelation to get us all teased for the next episode. I think that's pretty great. With that, I guess I will call it there, and good night, good luck, God be with you. Love you guys.